Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. I know that I haven't uploaded in a while. And welcome to Minecraft Story Mode, one of my favorite Telltale games. Second favorite, and I'll show you the first favorite in a couple months. But, I'm gonna kinda end off this year with playing some Minecraft Story Mode. So let's get straight into this. I wanna do a new save pile, and I'm gonna tell you why. So, I tried recording this 4 times on this one save, and it didn't work because I had it full screen. And so, now that we got that all situated, let's redo this entire thing for me and for you guys again, because I love you guys. And let's try this again. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's call it Sean G. You know what? Never mind. Alright, let's just. I wanna do a new save! Alright. Cool. Okay. I'm done. What are we supposed to do? Alright. Use your current save. Probably something up here. Isn't there? Yep. Freaking knew it. I'm sorry. Okay. Play S. There you go. You guys enjoyed. Alright, we're gonna choose the regular Jesse Piaz. As much as I would love to choose this Jesse, and all these Jessies, I wanna choose the original Jesse. The Jesse that I love and know. So let's do this. I'm not gonna talk too much because I wanna get enthralled into the story, by the way, so let's do this! 1, 2, 3, and. This game series adapts to the choices that you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Original
Nothing
Telltale.
Built can last forever, and every legend, no matter how great, fades with time. With each passing year, more and more details are lost, until all that remains are myths, half-truths. To put it simply, lies. And yet, in all the known universe, between here and the far lands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact. Indeed, it is only a troubled land that has need for heroes, and ours was fortunate to have, so long ago, 4 heroes such as these. Gabriel, the warrior, before whose sword all combatants would
cool.
tremble.
Like
Elagard, the redstone
engineer. Oh, this is my kind of person.
Would spark an era of invention. Magnus the Rogue, who would channel his destructive
That's
creativity for the benefit of all.
No, I'm kidding.
And Zoran, the architect.
Well, that's Scott, yeah.
Worlds and leader of the Order of the Stone. These 4 friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as 4 heroes. Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the
Ender Dragon.
In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend.
Ooh. That's a nice intro. Little intro there. I'm gonna make this all into 1 episode.
But when one story ends,
another one begins. One of my favorite quotes of this entire game. I love it.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Yeah.
Just to be clear, you
chicken-sized
wouldn't have any weapons
zombies
or armor.
That's easy. I'll take the little tiny little zombies.
100 of them, crawling all over you with their tiny hands.
All I need is like a shovel. I'm telling you, way too easy.
So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof.
Mm-hmm.
And if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
What kind of question is that? Of course he is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not.
Sorry.
But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us look like...
Reuben is my best friend. He's my bud. He's my bod.
Reuben's my best friend.
I thought I was your best friend.
Both of you are.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it.
Who cares what they think?
Who cares what other people think?
I know. I'm just... It wears you down.
You say you're not a loser, Olivia. So win.
Okay. Fine.
Did you hear that?
The creeper?
Oh, no.
Move! No! Totally freaked out. That was
Axel.
Oh, right
the
there.
Great. Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Endercon. I thought we were buddies. Cool mask. Mask. It is, isn't it?
Yeah, very convincing.
The look on your faces.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's got to wear a costume.
If they had that in Minecraft, I would love that. He looks awesome.
He looks awesome.
Mm-hmm.
It only took me like a million hours.
You made it?
All right, all right.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
If he was really your best friend, you wouldn't let him go outside dressed like that.
The only thing more dangerous than putting a costume on a pig is trying to take it off.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, so, I want to just reflect on some things. So, I'm gonna put in this entire, like, the entire first episode into one episode. You know, so you can all, so all of you can, like, I can smash it all into a playlist, so, like, if, when I get all 8 episodes, like, I can do all of them in one go, and then smash it into one big playlist for you guys, so you guys can binge with some popcorn, some candy, and some hot chocolate. I just have candy right now. So, yeah, I'm not talking too much, you know, when they're talking, of course, that makes sense, but, you know, I am gonna be talking at points in the game, so, anyways, hope you guys enjoy it. So, let's look at everything. Let's look at the banner.
Gabriel the Warrior. You think we'll ever get that famous?
Nope.
It's not impossible. Maybe I'll get famous for my sweet poster collection.
Totally. Yep. Yep. I've already been famous for that, dude.
One of these days, we're gonna win the Endercon building competition. And when we do, people will look at us and say, hey, there goes Jesse and Reuben, winners of the Endercon building competition.
What about Olivia and Axel?
Really should change the name.
I just realized that everything is Ender in this game already. I mean, seriously, you got an Ender Dragon costume for Reuben, Endercon, freaking Gabriel. I don't know if that's Diamond or, like, Ender. There's even Ender, like, what the hell? This is, okay, fine. I'll go with it. Search the chest.
Flint and steel? Too shabby?
Okay, I don't know what we'll need that for, but okay, open chest.
Shears, definitely taking these. Never know when I might need to shear some sheep.
I know, probably soon. Wait, let's just, see the arm stand.
I got this stand as a gift, but don't have any armor to put on it.
Of course you don't.
Maybe someday.
Okay, let's go down. Don't want a dilly dally. Look at the graphics. It literally
that's
looks
everything.
Like Minecraft.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in 2 parts. Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part 1. The special guest at this year's Endercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa, what's part 2?
Part 2, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition's gonna get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose.
I'd love to meet Gabriel.
Man, this would make up for all the losing.
Meeting Gabriel would be a dream and an honor.
Totally. He's awesome. It'd be amazing to meet him.
Reuben better be careful in that costume. The last time Gabriel saw a dragon, it didn't end well.
So, does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? Yeah, my source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Mm. Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win. And this year we've got Reuben with us. We basically have no chance.
A little faith, Olivia. My God, everyone's just so negative.
Anything can happen, Olivia.
Then why have we lost 9 of these in a row?
You can't look at this as a whole. The odds are refreshed each time. Maybe no one else will show up.
Now you're being realistic.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
You might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. They're both pretty
scary. Endermen
are
cool, like,
then
since
again,
we're on the theme of,
scared the crap out of us with a creeper today.
Let's build an Enderman.
Like I was gonna say, since we're on the theme of, like, EnderCon, you know, Reuben has the Ender Dragon costume, why not freaking make an Enderman?
Olivia's thing?
Are you whining?
No, I was saying awesome.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got everything we need?
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing then.
Ooh.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in.
Montage time, people!
Dare to prepare on 3. No. Preparing is daring. No,
I'm staying.
Forget it. Team!
Put your hand up.
1, 2, 3.
Team! Oh, we're gonna be good. Montage time, people. Oh, come on. Yeah. Oh, Reuben, you amazing master. Oh, yes, you beat. Hide that squid! Hide him! Eve! I'm learning how to do exercise in Minecraft! Woo! This. Oh yeah! Yes! Oh! Up! Come on, mind killer! Here! Just one more pixel. Boom! Get it! Amazing freaking montage. I love that. I hope you have more of this. Oh, that's great. Woo! Love this game already.
Know what we're building? We've got all the stuff for it. We are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build.
I'm ready to win.
Nice pig, losers.
Oh, great. There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well. If it isn't the Order of the Losers.
Great. The Fail Squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers. Let's go, guys.
Name, please?
Axel. And how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name? We are not ready for this.
So much for
Order the
losing
Pig
anonymously.
We're the Order of the Pig.
Really?
Is it meant to tie us to Reuben, or are you making fun of me?
Okay, Order of the Pig. You guys are in booth 5.
Oh, sorry.
Ah!
Okay, let's walk around. Okay. Walk around the EnderCon. Gonna have a great time.
Nope.
I don't know. As we're all going to our booth, we're gonna say hello. Oh, I don't know. I'm such in a happy Christmas mood. So.
Is that a freaking beacon? They have a freaking beacon? Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon.
Oh, damn. Oh.
We're gonna lose.
Our design... No, beacon sounds awesome, dude.
Oh, beacon sounds awesome. Almost as awesome as us, am I right, guys? I have no idea how we're gonna beat that. Don't leave me hanging.
This might be too much for us to handle.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Look, it's the Order of the Losers again.
Good one, Gil.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you.
EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink. I'm talking about your pig.
Reuben's not food.
Reuben is not food.
Could have fooled me. He looks delicious.
That sounded like a weird compliment.
You'll have to eat me first.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Exactly.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys.
Hey, Pet.
How's the bill going?
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me. None of us know where to find you. Exactly.
Oh,
no hard feelings, guys. If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this make this about how cool our builds are.
May the best team win.
Careful what you wish for.
We'll see about that.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon building competition.
She reminds me someone from Harry Potter.
The winners of this
I don't know
year's
why.
Competition will have their
that
build
kinda,
featured
that
at EnderCon.
Style.
The winners will also meet in person Gabriel the Warrior.
OMG.
Whoa, handshake? We don't have a handshake.
We'll just make one up. We'll call it
the Builder Bump.
The Builder Bump.
Leaving the designated crafting areas for any reason.
And just like that, no. I'm nervous again.
Don't talk like that. We can do this. Just stick to the plan and everything will be fine. This year, the Order of the Pig can't lose.
Let's do it.
Yes!
Building starts.
Let's do this.
No!
Cue it up. Cue the music.
Oh,
holy
no.
Hell.
A fireworks dispenser. I'm so scared.
You worry about your build, and we'll worry about ours.
Okay, Enderman time. And oops. Oh, you can just hold Q. I didn't know that. Makes it easier. Nice looking Enderman, guys. Dang, what are those? What is that? Oh, that's cool.
And now, the moment of truth.
Flick that switch.
Here goes nothing.
That's a pretty cool
design. This looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
Oh, yeah.
I gotta admit, this Enderman is sweet. Good call, Jesse.
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good build, man. What? No way. It's just a bunch of dyed wool. Whoops.
Are you ready, Chris?
Oh no, Reuben's on fire!
Oh, shoot!
No, come back!
It was Aiden, that punk.
The lava's getting closer.
You're gonna ruin the build.
Reuben's going to get lost.
Oh.
We've got to do something.
But our build is about to go up in flames. You guys stay and save the build.
On it.
We've got it covered, Jesse. Be careful. We'll meet up with you at EnderCon.
Alright, good. Oh, thank God.
Reuben? Where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me.
Oink. That'll be us. I like this. Okay, oak tree. Let's look at the oak tree. See how that helped us. You behind there? Nope. Okay. Hoofprints. Ooh, no.
Pig tracks.
I'm supposing that it went this way. Wow, the art style in this game is
Reuben, I don't want to be out here in the dark.
Who's that? Telltale could do something this amazing. Oh, wait. I did.
These definitely belong to a pig. There's no way Reuben made these on his own.
Carrot. Ooh, let me look at the well.
Reuben?
Alright. Pick up the carrot. The floating carrot in the air.
Hey, that. Reuben. I got a carrot for you. Where are you, buddy?
Somebody said that they had a carrot. I would just jump right at them. No matter how far I was. Okay.
Reuben, are you in there?
Not Reuben's, because Reuben is a baby. Let's search the strawberry. Chicken. I need to be scared. Okay. I was scared the first time I played this. the chicken. I know that sounds stupid, but I was.
Reuben, it's getting scary out here.
Wally. Zimmin. Ooh. Reuben, no, don't die. She died.
Reuben. Oh no, you in there, buddy? Oh jeez, please don't be toasted, Reuben.
Like I said, I love the art style of this game. It's incredible. Spear here. Reuben. Somebody's behind there. He's behind there, right? Yes.
Reuben, there you are.
Woo!
Hey, buddy, you want a carrot?
Let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here, Reuben. Hope you're ready for some more walking. We gotta hurry back to town if we don't want to run into...
Never mind! Hey! Combat time, dead.
Reuben, run! I think
I think we're good. I think we made it. Stay behind me. I got you.
Sebastian, I don't know where the indicator is. Okay. I'm fighting off some zombies here. Okay. Let's get that one right here. There you go. This one broke.
Stupid wooden swords.
Oh no, we're gonna. Oh, we're dead. End of the episode. Now. Oh,
I know it's bad. I'll think of something.
Could it get worse?
Too many of them, buddy. Don't leave that spot, no matter what. You hear me? I've got you. Get away from him!
Get out of here.
Oh, no, we got you.
Now. I'm ready with the cue, dude. I'm ready with another cue. Thank you.
Come on, let's get out of the open.
Oh, thank God. Thank you, Petra. You're the best. Hey. Whew. That was intense.
I want to show you something.
Ooh, what?
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to.
That's insane, dude.
That's insane, Petra. You could have gotten yourself killed.
Don't worry so much. I can handle myself.
Aww.
There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while.
The guy you got the skull for, what's his deal?
He's kind of strange, I guess. But hey, everybody's got their thing.
And you never thought to ask him, hey, what's with your whole totally normal, not at all weird skull thing?
As long as this guy is willing to pay, I earned that diamond.
Wow.
Wow, what?
In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me.
Ooh?
I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
You want me to come with you?
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it, as long as I get to come. You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword.
Open.
Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay, thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jackpot.
Hey.
Place the pieces on the table.
I love the crafting mechanism in this game. So clever. So simple.
See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself? Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
I can't believe it. We won! The Enderman was the right way to go.
Good for you, Jesse.
Yay!
It's about time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks. What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots, anyway?
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around, no matter what you might think of him personally.
Yeah, you might be right.
I'm just saying, if you run into him at Endercon, try talking to him.
I don't need a lecture on the power of collaboration, Petra.
How about a lecture on the power of my fists? It's short, but deadly.
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha.
I knew it!
Creepers!
Oh, shit.
Crap.
Are we gonna jump off? Oh, please tell me we're gonna jump off.
Doesn't look good.
Please, please.
Well, there's only one way off this bridge. Whatever we do,
we'll
do it together.
All right, let's jump.
Whoa! Greatest intro of all frickin' time to any game. Woo! Ah, Telltale, you warm my heart. Minecraft story mode, people! Ooh! Love it! Oh my god, it's a creeper just right there! Amazing.
Oh! Burns! It burns!
Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.
Alright, well, give me a minute, guys. I can't edit. So, just give me a minute. I'm gonna take a quick bathroom break and I'll be right back. And I'm back. Yeah, I'm so sorry. Just, I can't, I'm not able to edit. I mean, I could edit, but it would take freaking 9 ages. And so, yeah. Wait a second here. We get back in to your spots, and we're gonna continue. Whew, I'm enjoying it so far.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking, okay? I just don't want anything to screw this up.
I'll keep quiet.
Or anyone.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And if you want to be really useful, try to look intimidating.
Like this?
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now.
Mm.
We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Poor Reuben. What happened to his eye?
We had a little run-in with some zombies. They whacked him good, but Reuben held his own.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I would have been spider bait if she hadn't found me.
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won!
Looks like abandoning friends in their time of need paid off yet again.
Our Enderman is so lifelike, I don't even want to glance at it.
We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
I could have fit more fireworks in there.
We deserve a victory party. Who's in?
I like all kinds of parties, but especially ones where I get to celebrate winning.
About time I'll be the guest of honor at something.
Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face. Axel and I were going to head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Wait, we won, right? So there's not mean that we get to see Gabriel?
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten
here.
A meetup spot wrong before.
I'll stay here.
Okay, I'll hold down the fort.
Thanks, Jesse. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
I'm trying to do that. He's right there.
And just who are you?
I'm waiting.
My name is Jesse.
The name's Jesse. What's it to you?
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now.
Well?
I'm with Petra.
My deal is with her, not her partner.
She'll be here, but we can get started without her.
Do you have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't? You'd
not
better
so
not be toying with me.
Take a breath, would you? I'll show you the skull when I'm good and ready.
Unacceptable. I'm not wasting any more time with you.
Ivor.
Not a moment too soon. Your partner here almost soured the deal.
Ah, well, that's not good. I left my friend Jesse here while I went looking for you. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine. Right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is
just a
little misunderstanding.
Let's just do this thing.
That's what I thought.
Proceed, then.
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull.
Lapis isn't
so bad. I can't believe that guy got one over on me.
Lapis isn't so bad. We do need something decorative for the treehouse.
Screw this. We're going after him. I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Or you'll make him pay, right? Right?
Come on. Do you see him anywhere?
Lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
Okay. Alright, so we won. So that means that we get to meet Gabriel. But I'm confused.
There he is! Gabriel! Gabriel!
Step aside,
I have
please.
Just one question.
Hold all your questions until after the keynote.
The keynote sold out!
Hold all your questions anyway. You guys big Gabriel fans or something? Too bad it's sold out.
Yeah, but I won! Oh, hey, Lucas. I don't want to talk to you, mate. We brothers, hopefully.
Sup?
Sup?
Nothing? Sup with you?
Nothing. Sup with you?
I just said nothing.
Hey, congrats on the win. I mean, I still think our beacon was amazing, but you guys did a pretty good job, too. I mean, I thought the whole monster theme was plenty cool, but fireworks, too?
Your beacon wasn't too shabby.
You don't have to do that, okay? You guys won fair and square.
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Oh, everyone knows you don't mess with Petra. I know what's good for you. I'll keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks, I appreciate it.
So, we're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool, cool.
Cool. Cool beans.
Cool beans.
Cool-rama.
See you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
Lucas and Petra, my new favorites. I love Olivia and Axel. I love everyone in the story, like, in the game already. But Petra and Lucas are cool. I feel like we're gonna do more with them. The music is freaking awesome. Dance! What is this? What's with the axle?
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Axel, listen up. Any chance you've seen a creepy-looking beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him. Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated, mean to birds for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer.
Stop messing around.
But I swear, as soon as the demonstration is over...
Stop messing around, we need your help.
I was looking, I swear. Just got a short attention span. Alright, I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get home.
I see you now, weirdo.
That's not him. I'm not gonna go for that because I know it's not him.
Well, if it isn't Team Trashbag, how's your stupid pig? I hear intense heat causes brain damage.
Never know.
I'm busy right now, man.
What, busy trying to get a life? Busy trying to find some friends? Hey!
Yo! Sticking that control! What? Time to talk to Ivor.
Hey, what do you think you're...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry.
Yeah.
Reuben?
Reuben?
Where'd you wander off to?
Oh!
Get your pork chops here!
We better not have killed Reuben.
Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop!
Reuben!
What's a big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
That's my pig! You kidnapped my pig!
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, Chief. I found this pig wandering alone in the street. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen.
That's
he should cook up real nice anyway.
Please, he's my friend!
To me, he's inventory. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
Give me back my pig.
Mm-hmm.
All right, you little maniac. Fine. Take him. It's yours.
Come on, Reuben. I'm sorry, Reuben. I was so busy trying to find that creepy dude, I didn't notice.
Let's go.
Remember
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy, he cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right. Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is! Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go! So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
This might sound crazy, but we're actually on an important mission.
I hope your mission came with tickets to the show, because, I mean, otherwise... Chicken! 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 It's gone. We're totally fine. We're totally cool, dude.
We have to do something. Like what?
The show has been sold out for ages.
Could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
Look around and see if you can find anything.
Shoot! Get out of here!
Usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it?
Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
All right. One demo. Look at that.
I bet I could reach that glass with a slime block.
It's you!
Oh, hey, we meet again. One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here, just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
I'm really sorry about earlier. I honestly thought you were someone else.
Apology accepted.
Cool. Round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
I bet you Lucas has some. Luke, I told you.
Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas. Told you he was useful.
Aw, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
Yes!
So, you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Are you jealous?
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse? You know how to do this. A slime in every...
Shut up!
Ta-da! 1 slime block. Gross.
I'll take that. Right there.
It's all you, Jesse. Give me a boost.
Nobody's suspicious of this. Does this happen every year? Okay. Whoop! Ah! Whee! Yes!
My poultry! My precious poultry!
Raw is closed. They would peck at raw.
Now's our chance.
Go.
Hey!
Where'd he go?
There. Through that door.
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this. But considering this isn't my fight...
Politely for what it's ours.
I'll follow your lead.
We politely ask for what's ours.
I'm a nice person.
Short, sweet, and to the point. Not bad.
You ready?
Ready.
And then remember.
See anything?
Nope.
He must have gone out another way. What is all this?
It's like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, nope.
That's not what we're here to do.
I said we should ask politely, Axel.
Yeah, but if the guy's not here, we can't ask. So I say, we take.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Let's focus on finding the skull, not stealing.
Nobody ever lets me have any fun.
We let you hang out with us. The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
Okay. Let's walk up and down through these corridors, Dick. I like the different angle perspectives as you're going through the little screens. I like that.
Oh, hello. Too heavy. And too soft.
But super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier, you know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
You're keeping it? But I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
It still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
Okay. Shiny potion. Look at...
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, potion. I know this is a big step, but...
Leave it alone.
I would be honored if you'd come home with me.
Come on, Axel, make yourself useful. Go find that skull.
I am.
Nope, you're literally doing the exact opposite of what I just asked you to do. No way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks. Fixed it.
Oh, yeah, the perfect crime. What the hell is all this stuff?
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
Maybe it's some kind of machine.
If it is, it's not like any machine I've ever seen.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull. So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
The hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he was in such a hurry to get it, too? There's gotta be something bigger going on here.
Maybe Ivor is some kind of collector, a trophy hunter.
Or he could be collecting them to make a bunch of banners.
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus 3 wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither... That's...
One of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Coming.
Guys?
Scatter!
Run, Jim.
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprised
to see me?
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's better.
What was that?
Who's there?
Hey, you!
What are you doing here?
What did you see?
Leave him alone.
Yeah, back off, pal.
You two, did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it?
I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned.
We saw your wither.
We know what you're doing down here. Soul sand and 3 wither skulls? You're building a wither!
Huh, smarter than you look.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself.
Oh, damn!
Show our friends the door, will you?
It's like I'm watching a movie. So I'm laying down. It feels like a movie. Alright, no. Ooh, that was close. Just like changing every angle.
Oh man, this is so exciting. And now, for the first time ever here at EnderCon, we are very proud to present
the one, the only,
Gabriel.
Please. Thank you. Are you with me?
Yes. He looks like a beast.
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
Thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
He's still down there.
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people, we have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building.
I felt a lot of pressure.
We should ask Gabriel for help. If this is the smartest way to help Lucas.
He's tough. I hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
Going after Lucas by myself.
By yourself? Are you sure, Jesse?
Yeah. The rest of you, go get Gabriel.
We're on it, Jesse.
We'll figure out a way to warn Gabriel, and then we'll meet you back here.
Let's crash this party.
Be back as soon as I can.
Be careful.
Aw, Petra. Cares about us. Aw. I shit them.
Here goes nothing.
Alright. Let me get back into a regular camera angle. Ooh. Mysterious.
Lucas, can you hear me? Even though I'm whispering, Jesse? Is that you whispering super loudly? Lucas, over here. You okay? I've been worse. Well, I can't say this is the best spot I've ever been in.
Make run for
Just
it.
Just run! Run where? You don't think I tried that already?
Okay. Well, let's grab the bottle. And then throw a bottle of chuff.
Now, Lucas, run!
Oh, shiz. No.
Oh,
Nice one, Reuben.
Okay, Jesse, come on. Let's go.
Thanks for coming back for me. I didn't know if anybody was going to.
Huh? No man left behind. That's my motto.
Nice.
Guess I owe you one.
I like Lucas.
Where are the others?
Dude, I don't know how I can be any clearer. Weird guy, doing weird stuff. Freaky, with a side of strange. I want you to listen to me. What do you want me to do? Tell you charade style?
I promise you, that's the last thing I want you to do.
Four words, six syllables. Sounds like Smonster and the Schmaceman.
Next!
Wait, just...
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir, you'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first. Do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work, yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
How do you know who he is?
I don't know if I ever really knew him. But what I did know, I didn't like.
The feeling is entirely mutual.
Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
Time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool.
Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver.
It's gonna be good.
I'm sorry, this is how they had to learn the truth. This can't be good!
I wanna be quiet.
Nothing built can last happens. Forever, Gabriel.
No!
Creature! Attack!
Oh, she's nervous. Oh, this is a bad hit.
Everyone stay calm. This wild beast is no match for me.
Creature, attack!
Yeah!
Dang, it is a match for you.
What have you done?
Gabriel!
No, stay away! It's after me, not you.
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel! Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can! Creature! Retreat! Creature! Retreat! Retreat, I said! Retreat! That's not working! Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friends. I have an elixir that will destroy this creature.
That potion, is that?
Uh-oh.
What?
Impossible. It should have worked. I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Axel, come on. Jesse, throw it.
It's protecting itself. Without the command block exposed, the potion is useless.
Oh, great.
It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Ivor, you coward, come back here.
Jesse, help me.
Pressing Q. D.
Thank you. Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing.
I think we're in the middle.
Everyone's running away. Except for you. Will you help me?
Yes.
I must get to the temple. But what needs to happen
next? What are we waiting for?
I can't do alone.
What are we waiting for? Lead on.
Let's go. Come on. people! Time to dodge, time to ride, time to camouflage, cause we're going to wreck the party.
Chickens.
With Aristotle on me. Damn, that thing will be. Everything's Ender-like in this game, isn't it? Love it. Come on. Gotta go.
Wait! Hey, I'm up here! Somebody help me! Guys!
WWW. Oh, I'm just pressing. On the side of the chicken. Oh, the guy is still bouncing on to this.
Damn chickens! Lucas!
Holy crap! Oh man! If I was still in that basement, thanks for coming back for me, Jesse. I wouldn't be here without you.
Jesse!
Wait! Wait, we have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
No, Petra! The ship can end. The ship cannot fail.
I can't hold on!
No! Thanks, Gabriel. Ship is still alive.
We still have everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected there.
No!
Thanks for that just now.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
Incoming!
Oh, great. Now we have to dodge obstacles. This is turning into a freaking real life game. I don't know what I'm talking about. Oh, yapper dapper do. Oh! Don't call me! Ah! A shuffle. This is incredible! I love the art style. Love it.
Stay together, everyone! We'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple.
Ruben, as much as I love Petra, you stay with Ruben. Ooh!
The temple is just up ahead! Follow me!
Ooh! And then,
you've got to keep going.
Yes! This temple. Made it.
Hurry! Inside the temple! The inner chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there.
Damn! This chamber. Ah!
Hurry! If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe!
Something's not right here.
It's not lit!
You have freaking flimsy.
Hurry up, Jesse!
Light!
Everyone, get in! Now!
Gabriel!
Oh!
Can't save them all. I can't stop this by myself.
Oh, shiz.
We need to find the others.
The others, huh?
Soren seek them out.
Got it.
Take this amulet and guard it with your life. You can do this.
What? Why me?
I believe in you. Take the amulet. Take it through the portal, and then...
Petra! Oh, we have a choice, don't we? Oh, we're gonna have a choice to save Petra. We're gonna have to choose.
You two,
we're gonna have to
go
choose.
Through the portal and meet up with the others. Stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that
portal,
the portal now!
Petra, you've got to go through the portal with us.
Sorry, Jesse. This is something I've got to do. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
No, I have to choose, don't I? I have to choose who lives. No, don't let it go. I freaking knew it. No!
Lucas! Ah! Oh no!
Oh, I need to save Petra.
Get!
Thanks, Jesse. Gabriel's still up there!
Jesse!
Go!
No!
No! What? Oh, shoot! Petra!
Where's Petra? We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse? What is he talking about? Because
tell
he
Lucas.
Doesn't sound.
Why don't you tell them, Lucas?
I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No. We just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
Petra's already... It's too dangerous.
There's nothing you can do. You'll just end up getting yourself killed.
You don't know that. You don't know.
Hey, there she is.
He's not gonna be here, is he?
Come on. Come on.
Oh!
This you again. Hurts.
Now you're gonna shut the portal. Each life is everything in the damn game.
Ivor.
You ruined everything. Don't pretend you don't know, thief! You took my most valuable potion! More needless violence. It solves nothing. Learn the lesson now or you'll share Gabriel's fate. There's nothing left up there! Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl! I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her.
She was running in the opposite direction.
Such bravery. Of course, there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. And your friend has crossed it.
I'm saying she's stupid. She's going to make it. You're concerned about your friend. It's admirable. You're all going to be dead very soon.
We'll see about that.
You don't even realize you're in danger right now.
So are you.
Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone.
It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
We should listen to him.
Much as I hate to admit it, he might be right.
Bravo for embracing the truth.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether. You have my sympathies.
Okay.
Ah!
Do it!
Let's get out of here! Run!
This must be what Ivor was talking about.
Oh, great.
Everybody, hold on!
Alright, well, we're good. Suppose that my recorder has lasted this long, so...
Wow. The Nether.
Yeah, that is a lot of lava. And fire. And other things that could burn you to death.
Oh, no!
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Hands in the air.
What drop? Oh, crap! You weren't kidding. Here we go!
Woo! Look at the air! Woo!
Oh, no!
Watch it!
Okay, so, I'm not the only one seeing that we're running out of track, right?
No.
Good.
Jesse, that switch! Now, do it!
Oh, arms don't fail me now.
Yes.
Wow.
That's cool.
I thought something bad was going to happen there, but I guess everything's going to be... Whoa!
Jesse!
Oh,
no. Wait!
Oh, man! Axel? Olivia? Reuben!
Hello, Reuben!
Hang on, Reuben! Reuben!
Okay, Reuben, remember how I said everything was going to be just fine before?
Yeah.
I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling.
Whoa!
Nice. Pretty good. I love how it's still generating.
Well, gas are officially crossed off my to see list. Done with gas. Never need to see them.
What is my time?
This is bad.
Oh, greatness. Love it.
Is everyone okay?
I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto. Not dead.
I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time. This place is awful.
Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
I handled this.
Hey, speak for yourselves, you fraidy cats. Reuben and I handled ourselves just fine. Isn't that right, Reuben? What? No! You screamed like a piglet. Because who did the piglet-like screaming?
Okay. I'm just hoping that my screen recorder does not go out because that would suck.
You throw up, like, inside your body?
Uh-huh. I know, because I just did. About
oh,
five
God.
Times.
Wow. Look at this place.
All these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal.
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is.
He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
Wait.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going.
Right now.
Going right now. Like right now.
I'll go first.
I just need to make sure I have everything I'll need.
I'll go first.
That's not what I was saying.
I'm going.
Well, if you absolutely insist.
Well, see you guys on the other side, I guess.
Be careful.
Thanks, Jesse.
Go forward.
Okay, not what I was expecting.
Zombie! They're the zombies. One shot.
That was close.
It was a zombie.
Oh. Is it dead? I mean, yep. You know, dead?
Yep.
Yeah.
Where are we?
In the dark, in the middle of nowhere?
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said...
No, Ivor said... Well, then maybe this is the temp?
I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
Take it easy, Axel.
You called me stupid.
No, I didn't.
But you wanted to.
No, I didn't.
Huh? Did you say something?
We have to build a shelter.
I thought that was what I said, but,
Yep, that's totally... It's getting dark and stuff.
I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
Let's go with a treehouse.
It's functional. It'll keep us out of danger.
It's not a bad idea.
All right, fine.
Let's get started then.
If I wake up with a spider on my face, I'm going to expect you to deal with it.
Lower your expectations, Axel.
Well, maybe if we'd built into the tree a little bit more, it could have... Never. This is fine. It's good.
Looks good, guys.
Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
I have cookies. One for me. One for Olivia. One for Jesse.
Thanks, Axel.
And one for Reuben. Sorry, Lucas. I only have four.
Oh, no. It's all right. I'm not that hungry anyway.
Take it, Lucas.
No, I can't do that.
I insist.
Thank you, Jesse.
That was for you, Jesse, not him.
I don't like Axel. He's rude.
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Choose wisely.
That's a good one. Let me think.
How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
We can't just mope. Gotta keep our spirits high.
No, we should be moping. That's exactly what we should be doing.
Axel.
I'm right, right?
Maybe, but she's going to be fine.
What makes you think that?
She has to be.
Fine. Then, we should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split up...
Whoa, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
He's just trying to help.
See?
I'm sorry, Jesse. I'm not gonna sit here and listen to this guy telling us what's what.
I'm just trying to get ready for tomorrow.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Take it easy, Axel.
Easy? He threatened me.
He's not gonna do anything.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse...
That's enough. We're all on the same team now. He's staying.
Zombie-sized chickens. That's what I would fight.
Why's that?
Because I'm starving.
Of course.
Rain is better than monsters. Thanks for keeping me around, Jesse.
Yeah.
We did it good. Again, I love the graphics and the lighting of this game. So, Minecraft.
Sorry about all that business last night.
Honestly, I'm more embarrassed than anything else.
See anything?
Hey! There's something over that way!
What is it?
Some kind of building, I think.
Let's get a closer look. This has to be the place.
What is this place?
That's what we're trying to figure out.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
He's right. Look.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Get behind me.
Thank you.
not a good thing. Oh, come on, dispenser faces. I thought we were friends.
Run!
Oh, that's impossible.
We're trapped!
We activated the dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and a piece of string.
All I have are some chicken feathers I picked up after that chicken machine exploded.
Well, let's see, I've got some flint and steel, a sword, oh, and some string from a spider that I fought.
String, sticks, flint, and feathers.
I don't know what I'm making. Well, let's make the arrow first. So we can get that out of the way. Then, boop. Boop. The arrow.
Okay, or you can do the arrow first.
Yeah. Is that a problem? Locus? Does Lucas have a last name? Telltale ever give him a last name? I wonder. Nice.
Let's do this.
You got one shot, buddy. Jesse the Bowmaster.
All right.
The order of the pig's luck is changing.
Hey!
This
is where we start at the beginning! With the little freaking hole in the chimney table. Yo! Oh, yes. Where's that chimney table? Read that book, oh, please.
The battle was fierce. But the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Well, not exactly forever.
These five members, five friends,
five,
together would give so much to gain their rightful place as five
Ivor.
They would author their own end. They would...
The story's never mentioned him.
This is so crazy.
There must be a reason he's never been mentioned.
Maybe he was different back then.
Maybe they kicked him out.
Man, I can't believe you punched a member of the Order of the Stone.
Oh.
This is so crazy.
Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right. We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
Only one way to find out.
Way to find out.
Classic. Classic line. Ooh, we're doing some puzzle.
Now this is cool.
Wow.
What happened to the walls?
More like what happened to this whole place.
I'm really tired.
This must have been where they met.
So where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
Is something supposed to happen?
Well, that was a letdown.
There's got to be something we're missing.
Puzzle
Look
time.
Look around and see if you can find anything.
Puzzle time. I look at pastel. It looks exactly like the same thing we have.
It's the same as the amulet.
Like I said. Let's use the amulet on that. And then, let's walk over here. Boop. And it's puzzle time, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go, people. Okay. So, use. 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 Thank you. Okay, use. And use. Got it. Then you. Use. Then use. Then use. Then oh, I have puzzles. They're so puzzling. Okay, let's switch this one at the end. Okay. All I have to do is just use that one, right? Okay, and then we use this. This one, this one. No. Okay. And then we use that now. Wait, and then. No, we need to switch this back. And then we need to use this one right here. And then we need to use you, right? And then we need to use you. 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 Then we need to. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, do we use that? Nope. Does that help? Flick the switch yet? Okay. Let's flick the switch. Let's flick that switch. Okay. So then, I'm gonna flick that. And then we're gonna use this switch right here. There we go. Wait, doesn't that work? No, it doesn't, does it? No. That worked. So, I'll do that. No. Okay. Let's use this one again. And let's use the middle one, hopefully. Okay, use that. This isn't helping at all. Use that. Okay. And this one. Okay. Let's just turn everything off. Everything on. I know what we're doing. Alright. Okay, use. Alright. Use this. And then let's get this last one. And then we use this one, right? Oh, please let it be like that. Ah, of course you wouldn't. Do I have to use the switch in the middle? No. Okay, do you have to use it again? I feel like you have to use the one. There we go!
Wow! It's absolutely incredible!
How did they build this? Okay, now I'm impressed.
This is what Gabriel wanted us to find. It's the order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether. We have to go off what we do know.
Got it. I'm trying to tell us something.
There are only two lights on that map. There are only two heroes left that we know what we need to do. Petra's relying on us. That Witherstorm is still out there.
Yeah.
We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
But there are only two lights. There are only two members of the Order left?
He said Soren was missing.
That leaves Magnus. Or Elagard.
Let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here.
No.
If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place.
No.
She's still out there.
Okay, right, you should stay.
Just stay safe, okay?
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys can hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Ooh.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elagard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse. Obviously,
we're gonna go with Elagard because I have a real good passion for redstone. Not too much for destruction.
Olivia, you and I are going to Elagard.
Yes!
Awesome.
Axel, you stay here with Lucas
and plus,
place ready for when Petra shows up.
And plus, Axel and Lucas need to become good friends, so.
I'm right here?
Come on, Axel. For Petra's sake.
Fine, I'll do it. For Petra.
I'll take it.
Guys?
Oh, gosh. Oh! That looks giant. Woo! I can't believe that we made it through that entire thing. Whoo! My recorder's still recording. Holy hell. That scared me. I thought it was going
to
end anyway.
Jesse and Olivia return to the Nether, intent on finding Elagard, the redstone engineer. And find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels, redstone rarity. Amazing machines, limited only by the imagination of their brilliant creator. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
Send Ruben away, or did he keep him? Oh, okay, so I bet the odds. Oh, okay, I'm not doing too good on the odds. Alright. Alright, let's continue. That was a good episode. I like that. Can you fast forward? Something like that. Fast forward. Anyone? Anyways, we're just gonna let this go through and I wanna give my final thoughts about the first episode. It was a good first episode, very intriguing. I liked it. I'm going to say I have seen the first episode before. Well, I played it before, and then I've seen it before, but I haven't seen, like, a year, and I just played it, like, yesterday. I thought it was recording. I love the episode. I love the series. It's my second favorite Telltale series, and we're going to be playing for the next couple of months, and for the beginning of 2017, we're going to be playing some Telltale games, and it's going to be cool. So, join on for the ride. We're going to be playing more of this. We're probably going to get through all 8 episodes in the next couple of months. Hope you guys enjoyed at least the first episode, I just need to go through these freaking credits because, I can't end the recording, without me exiting the tab and I gotta wait, oh, so here's the cast. Jesse, voice acted by Patton Oswalt. Let's see. Petra, Ashley Johnson, Scott Porter, Aiden Otis, announcer. Ooh, wow. Michael, Scott, Ben, Tim, Alex, Mike, Karen, Bernd, Chris, Michael, Carrie, Nicholas, Kevin, Larry, Column, Steve, Blaven, Steve, Dan, Zachariah, Kara, Mark, Ryan, Dennis. There's a shite ton of people who worked on this game, and I love it. You guys got me intrigued. Like I said, I love Telltale. Telltale, besides Mojang and freaking Toby Fox, Telltale is like my top favorite gaming industry out there, because they really intrigue you, and because like they separate a game, like they have a great like. You know what I like about Telltale? It's like writing an essay. So, you know, like, when you're writing an essay, you practically have, like, five paragraphs, right? Like, you have an introduction as a paragraph, and then you have one body of the story, and then the second body of the story, and then the second body of the story, and the second, and then the third. And then you got the conclusion. So that's kind of what Telltale does. Because, you know, the first episode is the introduction episode, second episode is, you know, just regular, like, just, you know, getting straight into the action, third episode, second episode, all that kind of stuff, and then fourth episode, and then, of course, and then fifth episode, of course, is just the conclusion. But another thing I like about, Minecraft Story Mode is that Telltale usually does all these games with a maximum of five episodes, but Minecraft Story Mode went on, became so popular that people were requesting an adventure after the fifth episode. So there's like two seasons to this one game, and it's incredible how much effort they put in just to like a little game like Minecraft that's grown so. Aw, Mark now. Aw. Love you, Mark now. I don't know who you are, but okay. I think they express Minecraft in a very vigilant yet intriguing way, and that's like for people who haven't played Minecraft. So I'm gonna quickly, if you guys don't mind, I'm gonna quickly get out of here. I know this is like, it took me so many hours just to freaking get out of this. So I hope you guys enjoyed the first episode of Minecraft Story Mode. Remember to leave a like, subscribe, comment, all that kind of shiz, all that kind of shaz. And remember to dibbity dab, and I want you to join in on the next time of Minecraft Story Mode. This is Sean Garzone, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!